May gabi!
May
gabi! Kumusta?
Okay.
How's everyone tonight? Happy? Kaya ka na daw ng Lakers?
Yeah!
Oh, sorry.
Yeah! Happy!
Sad ko kay kapitin ko, nakipusta mong good ko. May Lakers ko, pero kami lang kung baka daw ang mukha, di ba? Nakapalit ko lang sa akong sister, si Charlotte, sa music ministry. Anyway, last week, we heard about the talk to our highest ideal no, na dapat na ata as a Christian. And kung sa'yo nito?
Loving God.
I'm sure nabasa sa atong speaker last Friday tung sa Mark 12 verses 28 to 30 that we should love God with all our heart, all our mind, all our strength. So, ang sunod ato na verse 31 is our topic for tonight. Loving our neighbor as we love ourselves. So, loving our neighbor together with loving God, one isa ang form actually, no? sa atong Christian life. Now, isama ni Jesus Christ this whole law into these two greatest commandments. Now, these two always go together, brothers and sisters. Hindi pwede na we just say we love God, tapos we hate our neighbor, no? Or vice versa. No? Kung ato ganing basahon sa 1 John chapter 4 verse 20, nag-ingon na if anyone says I love God yet hate his brother, he is a liar. So for anyone who does not love his brother whom he has seen cannot love God whom he has not seen. So claro, no? Claro kayo na no love for others, no Christianity. Yung ano niyo, no? Nadyo yung ibakante, sakit ba dito siya sa singles o sakit siya sa tanan? Na mahadlok, layo ako, di ko makumubuga o doon. O shower. Sige lang, kung kampat, murag komportable na kayo mo diya, kaya na lang mo.
Abante
maya na lang kayo guwapo. Ako na lang yung abante. Manawag ba ako niya? Anak ko mag-storya eh. Manawag ko... Ayaw na lang, dumudong ko niya. Diretso na lang pag-storya. So klaro, no? No love for others, no Christianity. But before ta mag-storya about what Christian love is all about, storyan sa nato tong what Christian love is not. Para klaro yun niya. First, love is not only having positive feelings. When we talk about love, kung sa'yo nagsunod sa ito ang atong mind. Love. Ako sila, oh. Bon. Tapos, story ta about love. Kasi nagsunod si mom.
About
jingle.
Relationship.
Okay, relationship. Correct. Pwede. No? Love, pag we talk about love, gina-equate tayo na to siya sa pwede with feelings of sexual attraction, di ba, no? Or personal affection or warmth, di ba? Kaya gani kung when we are around somebody, tapos this somebody kining makes us feel good about ourselves, di ba? Musok kita. At this Sunday, this must be love, di ba? So, but brothers and sisters, ang feelings ka-change, di ba? Nabay feelings din na wala nag-change. Diba? Nag-change siya. So, hindi na ito siya pwede kung soul basis for love. Since nag-change siya. Now, remember na feelings follow through love, but love is not equal to feelings. Claro, no? So, that's number one. Love is not only having positive feelings. Number two, love is not always saying yes. Kanina, kung kaya din, pagka na mga brothers nagpa-cute-cute sa sisters, di ba? Kung sa'y pa ngayon sa sister, sa ginapa-cute-cutean, yes lang yes, di ba? Kanya ako, before, na ako'y appeal ko aning katong wrong concept of a nice guy, na nice person, na dapat kung nice person ka, dapat i-try to please everybody, di ba? Kung nai-request, yes lang, yes, no? But, brothers and sisters, to put others first, or to serve others, or to put others first, does not mean never turning down opportunities to serve. Sometimes, pwede ka, no? Pero, sometimes, hindi ka pwede, so, dapat magsutig no, no? Di puro yes. Or sometimes, pwede ka, pero mas maayo nga mag-say no ka. No? Kaya sometimes, that's more loving pa, no? Kanang mag-say no ka. Kaya basig mapasama itong, kung saan itong ipangayo sa isa ka somebody. No? Now, that's second, love is not always saying yes. Ang third, love is not defensive. Mo agree ba tanan kung musulti ko na loving is risky? Yes, good. Okay, nakasuway dito yung mag-love. Ikaw. Usahay dito, risky ang mag-love, di ba? Kahit single ang hatag ng love, tapos wala ka bulo kung i-reciprocate ba ito yung mga love. Gano? Or pwede na katuloy mo ang kinalove, suddenly i-betray ka. Or pwede ang iyong kinalove, suddenly namatay, kasakit. Diba? So, mga kinasulti sa uban, na ang love daw, love seems to set one up to get hurt sometimes. Mao ang kadalasan, pag mahitabo ka ninyo na masakitan ang isa ka katao because of love, no, magkaroon siya ng disguarded kind of love na nag-protect itself from injury. No? So, mahimo siyang condition ba na kanang I will love this person basta di ko masakitan, walay trials mo abot, walay problema, no? Pero dapat dilingan na, no? Ako, brothers and sisters, dilingan na ako i-share to akong love life kay OA na tayo, pase na, kay dugay na tayo, no? Ako i-share ka itong kining naitapos ako, dugay na po kayo, 16 years ago when I joined the community, come. Bata pa ko eh. Ano pang ito'y book? Anyway, just like you, no? Pag attend ako ng CLP, so, di ba naman tayo discussion group? So, I met this brother, tapos, syempre, banding-banding niya. That time ang good, bago pa ang single, so, on fire after the CLP, no? Enjoy kayo niya, grabe ang banding. So, I used to work in Ibang before the AI, no? Kunya, so, kaninga brother, nag-open ng account with us. Kunya, to make the story short, kaya taas na kayo, wala na kayo time. nagbinuang ang brother, no, na nag-take advantage niya ang akong kabuutan, no, or katangaan siguro, na to a point na it cost me my almost 8 years sa bangko ng trabaho, no, just when everything was going so smoothly sa akong career na I applied pa for a supervisory na position. And because of what that brother did, na wala tanan. So, that experience, brothers and sisters, wala siya nag-change sa akong... Wala siya... Wala nahimong defensive ang akong pag-love. No, wala siya naging guarded kind of love. No, kaya kung before that incident happened, kung magmahal ko, 100%, pero after that, nag-110% pa siya. No, so, wala, kay blessing mo good siya, no? Blessing in disguise. No? Ang storya, anak, later na. No, pag mahuman na mo sa yung CLP. So that's number 3, love is not defensive. Number 4 is love is not self-seeking. Simple lang, di ba? Ang focus in loving is not ourselves, but others. Kaya by its nature, kaya Christian love is ready for self-denial.